C'est ma boîte d'amis, c'est quoi la vie qui travaille. Dans local government, le type local government. C'est là avec
ma fait le nabi, ou est bouffé à ce qu'il y a, après il fait pas voilà où il y a bien au conseil.
The well-to-do, the herbs, and the philanthropists, so that they could join hands together and provide these relief materials to internally displaced persons. Not only the Gbagi tribe, but the residents alike, or who are affected by this banditry.
The only occupation we have is the farming. Then in a situation where you pursuit from your village and coming into town, there's not anything that you can at least achieve from the town. So we are appealing to help us find a means of reducing the pains and the means of ending this calamity that's disturbing us in our lands.
From 2015 till a date, there is no single day we wake up without having reports of banditry within our country homes. Go to Kubusu. It was a robust village. Today, nobody is there. The primary schools there are deserted. Go to part of Nakumu. Today, there are no people there. So we have pockets of hamlets and villages like that, that people have vacated the villages because of these activities of bandits. Now you hardly can find anybody there.
As youth of this community, as youth of the Gbagi people of Kaduna State, we also have a task of helping these people or assisting these people in one way or the other. And we have people from Bundungwari local government, we have people from Kajuru local government, as well as Chukun local government.